they came, they pretended to be shooting in an adjoining village around here, and much later it was meant to divert attention. And when the security agencies rushed there, they now came back and killed four people here. The house head here was killed with his brother and his son and one other person. And seven people are in the hospital. Let me say that this will not be allowed. These are poor people struggling to live their lives with what they aim from the farm. And now these Fulani herdsmen will not allow them to have even what to eat. And that is why we will continue to say that there is need for dialogue with the federal government to see what can be done. Maybe there will be ideas that are not known to the federal government to see how this matter can be resolved. Nigeria must dialogue, because it's not just happening here. At our own level here, we meet with the security agencies as a government and see how we can strategize to handle this kind of guerrilla attack that is going on against our people. This cannot be allowed.